Write this down, Mr. Not So Cleverly. We will mobilize millions of people in Britain. We will not go into your national service. No conscription. No to war. No to NATO. No young British person will die in Joe Biden or Donald Trump's American wars. Do you hear me? Hear me clearly. We will mobilize millions of people. I'll lead it as long as God gives me breath. Whether you want to designate that as a crime or not, if necessary, I'll do it from behind bars.